Is this thing done? Okay, guys. I found this really funny YouTube video. Yeah. I'm gonna show you guys. It's called Mario Kart, but it's funny this time. Just kidding. Mario Kart, but it's hilarious. This Mario Kart, but it's hilarious this time. You see those levels? Well, that's crazy. Who the fuck disliked this one? Man? It's just so funny. It's so fucking quiet, man. Whatever. Yeah. I'm sure you guys can hear it, man. Holy shit, that was a good fucking car, man. Team iPhone. Holy shit. This guy's quiet.
What's up, guys? How are you all doing?
Ultra kill.
Come
on, Dagger!
This guy's wild.
I love Ultra kill. City, bro. I hate this place. What the hell? Jesus. How the fuck do you jump? Oh, you stupid prick. Fuck, this guy's good. Damn it. They're probably gonna start moving up down here. Definitely. Ooh, I took so hard. Jesus, put that in the montage. Oh shit. This guy's fucking weird. I don't know what he's doing. I'm not gonna see this guy right now. Holy fuck. Wait a minute. Fuck you, sir. Whatever.
Man, I hope you're happy with yourself.
You threw a red shell 10,000 years ago and it hit me because he passed me for 1 minute.
Awesome, that's bad, baby.
Who threw the red shell? That was fun!
Again, did you have more combat? Jesus.
Oh, no,
I think
I'm
doing
more
actually.
Oh, dude, wow.
I I'm gonna go to the next one.
That was
So guys, Drake or Kendrick? I think, you got racism, it's on Kendrick. Net worth, that's definitely Drake. Handsomeness, Drake. Length, Drake. Most new bodies, probably also Drake. Most money donated to causes of the name, probably Kendrick, but like, well, he gives a fuck, so. I got Drake. Video, if you also got Drake, and if you don't shit, if you got Kendrick, show it to your grandma. If she's still alive, if she's not, send it to her phone number. Or just call her and tell her about my video and tell her how awesome it is. Because it's pretty good. You guys believe in this one? I don't. I'm gonna protect
you,
bro.
Oh. What's up, guys? How are you all doing?
But everything got more fucked up, and it was probably my favorite show. Oh, yeah. That was a great one.
This guy's loud.
Fuck, am I getting this? This video is sponsored by Squarespace.
Controlling
the ice cream floor.
Yeah.
Who the fuck says that, man? Fucking loser. Cuck, bitch. Fuck this guy. Nice play.
You threw a red shell 10,000 years ago and it hit me.
Holy nose crack, bro. Hold on.
Who threw the red shell that was behind me?
Bro, I'm just kidding, bro. I don't know what the fuck.
Oh, no, I did throw a red shell, actually. Oh, dude.
What the heck? I hope you gotta put it on 2 times. Oh, I'll slip ahead and miss anything. Fucking princess? Get the fuck out of here. No, right behind, that's what I'm talking about. I'm gonna make up for last time. Who the fuck is this? Fucking hell. Fucking Christ. my home day on Easter. Just kidding, I'm not sure Easter yet. I can't believe it right now.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna go
warn you.
I live in fear.
Let's watch a better video.
Yeah,
this video is so funny. I don't know if you guys said it.
Michael! Don't leave me here! Michael! Michael! Help me!
Oh shit.
I can never remember.
Michael! Don't leave me here! Michael! Michael! Help me! Michael! Don't leave me here! Michael! Michael! Help me! Michael! Don't leave me here! Michael! Michael! Help me! Michael! Don't leave me here! Michael! Michael! Help me!
Jesus.
Being socially ostracized?
Is it this fine?
I'm talking as if I was a prisoner situation.
Really?
He would have been socially ostracized. Or he'd been called the man for him. Overall, the warranted statement, not wanting to be
a warranted statement. Why did you get that? That sound like me, that's what, can you use that guy again? Fuck.
Do you guys like Fortnite?
I do. That's not funny though, that's just a lot of this way. What the fuck is this
way?
So we can't care if this video is a consequential. It's okay, just admit to my crime, why I won't shoot my video now. I don't know, I give a fuck. You know what I did the other day after being pulled into a wood chipper? I did that. Huh? Who does that? Don't tell the refs about this, Jesus. I let him know.
Yeah. You just have to watch the
pod. This girl and Judy, they just called him the freaking one.
Fuck, this has been one of the best, the worst streams in the best possible.
Shut the fuck up.
That's a funny one. big spoiler warning. They're all jokes. Don't take them.
That's what
I justified it. You know, people
have been
racist before, but like,
this is
why you think you're what I do.
Okay.
Wow.
Thank you.